Alright, Tez wanted the final part of the San Francisco chapter, which I beat the boss. I don't remember what the boss is, so. Gladiatoons. Oh shit. Gotta jump in on these things. That was nice. Hopefully the minigame is as easy as last time.
Hello, and welcome to Gladiatoons! But first we have to have a word from our sponsor.
If you like this here pesky devil, you need to get yourself along to Tazland, the whirlwind holiday of a lifetime.
Tonight's two brave contestants are our reigning champion, the always conversational, Daffy Duck! And our lucky challenger from the great American desert, Wild E. Coyote! Well, folks, we have a change in the program here tonight because, anything can happen on the Gladiatoons show. Each player has to change the light pods to his color by roaming his sphere over them. Whoever lights the most pods before the time runs out is the winner. Let's get ready to roll!
Contenders roll huge spheres around the arena, aiming for the light pods. If they roll over light pods, which is their color.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Done. This control is unbelievably bad.
Sunbathing, little devil.
You know, sometimes despicable just doesn't quite describe it.
Okay. And then we'll just arrive in the Wily West and move on to the next level.
Oh!